Olympics, and she's going to share that dream with her mother.
And here she is. Last nation to go. Right now it is Russia, France, the United States, and we will see Elena and her two teammates in this international three-on-three gymnastic championships.
When you talk about exceptional rhythmic gymnasts, it's Elena Vitrichenko. This is a very dramatic style floor routine. Of course, she could carry any type of style that you throw at her, but watch the type of emotion that she projects in this routine.
In Atlanta. She went on and won the world championship last year, 1997. So, Elfie, she is accomplished. Her routine is beautiful, but I think there's one thing we have to address here. The fact that her mother is her coach, not a problem. The fact that her mother is a judge in this competition is most strange, and I think it strikes at the credibility of the sport.
But I think with this athlete, she's going to score high points regardless if her mom is judging at this meet or not.
But that's unfortunate because she is going to dominate this competition, but it's a little bit tainted, and there's no reason for that. Bad decision on Ukraine's part.
Well, she is a treat to watch, and it would be safe to say she is superior in every aspect of her gymnastics. You know, the judges are looking for exceptional choreography, exceptional skill elements, working well with her music. There's her mother.
She looks proud, and you know, a mom or a total stranger would give her a great score. It's just a very odd-looking scenario, no doubt about it. So Elena Vitrichenko from Ukraine has started things off with a very for Team Ukraine here in Fort Worth, Texas. They look pretty confident. Elena Vitrichenko with the smile.
A glowing mom right there.
They've got it. Here it is officially. Vitrichenko, a perfect 10. I'm so shocked. So there it is, a total of 28.80. It was a long trip from Ukraine to the United States here into the middle of Texas. Thanks, Mom. And it was a successful journey. So, in a meet like this, nations make statements, and here Ukraine has made theirs.